like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Bravo suspends Real Housewives of Potomac husband Michael Darby after groping charge. Bravo has suspended Michael Darby, husband of Ashley Darby, from the network's Real Housewives of Potomac series. The news comes after Darby, 59, was charged with groping a cameraman while the show was filming in Potomac, Maryland, on September 1st. In a statement to USA Today Saturday, Bravo said the network takes all allegations seriously. Bravo has comprehensive policies and guidelines relating to the safety of cast and crew which production companies are required to follow, in addition to their own protocols they have in place. The statement read, Bravo and Truly Original, the production company for The Real Housewives of Potomac, have suspended filming with Michael Darby,